Welcome and thank you for watching my channel. We are here in Drada with yet another video right after the lockdown was lifted. It's a beautiful day today. A bit cloudy though, but perfect for some shopping. Actually, any day is perfect for shopping. So we are headed towards Scotch Hall, which is a shopping center right on the South Quay of River Boyne. On our way to the mall, we pass through some of the local shops and restaurants of Drada, as you can see. A rather chilly day today, about 64 Fahrenheit, that's about 18 Celsius. It was expected to rain, but I guess it's a lucky day. We are entering the Dale Tunnel. A little more about this place on our way back. Drada seems deserted after the lockdown, as not many people want to go out and there's very less traffic on the road, very few people, and I suppose not many are ready to go out for shopping.
Yes?
It's not just us, even the baby is happy to come out today. After the lockdown. For those who don't know, Drada is an industrial and port town and the largest town in Ireland. And at this very moment, we are nearing Scotch Hall, which is right on River Boyne. Even the seagulls are happy to see us. They're welcoming. Welcome back, welcome back.
Thank you.
have my driver.
Feels good to be back to life again. Shopping, I've missed you. Ah, and that smell of coffee, it's killing. Again, there are not many people around, shops are almost empty, and there's a lot of signage to keep distance from others. Some are wearing masks, some are not, but definitely not many people today. We are heading back towards the Dale Tunnel. The place has an historic feel, probably the fact that Cromwell's forces came via here many, many centuries ago. For an area so close to the bustling Scotch Hall Centre, in the past, this area was a complete mess, with litter around and potholed roads. In the distance, you can see how the shape of the valley stretches on. It's been a place where nature has always dominated for so long. And through that Dale Tunnel, we will come back to where we started from, the Scotch Hall Center. We didn't get anything for the baby. Back to the mall. Surprisingly, there are not many sales around, considering the fact that not many have been shopping during this lockdown. That's absurd. Well, that's the end of our video. Thank you for watching. Until next time. And please, please, please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.